It's just sharp poke.
This is N313, which is Foundations of Nursing Practice. Within this class, they learn how to do a health assessment, doing a bed bath, taking care of a patient that's bed bound, all the way up through giving medications like injections of a variety of different kinds, either in a clinical setting, in an outpatient setting, a hospital setting. There's a ton of opportunity for different skills throughout this class.
Having the hands-on experience allows me to build confidence as someone who wasn't a past CNA. And also just the support of the community that we have. It is such a small cohort, and being able to bounce ideas off of people who have more experience and being able to work with them has been great.
This class is giving me a lot more confidence to enter clinicals. It's a really stress-free environment to be able to practice the skills before we practice on real people. I really like the summer start date because during the academic year, I feel like I'll be a lot more prepared to enter like the clinical space, to take care of patients, to interact with a bunch of different healthcare providers. So this class will really prepare me to jump right in the fall.
What's great about UW-Madison is that we have this program that has a tendency to kind of keep the nurses, the people that we attract, in our area. And they end up being nurses within our communities in Wisconsin.